शंकरम लोकशंकरम शंकरम शंकराचार्यम केशवम बादरायणम सूत्र भाष्य कृत वंदे भगवंतौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने भूमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माणं विदधाति पूर्वं विदागश्च प्रज्ञोति तस्मै तगुं हदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मोक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्री चिद्घनगणेशाय नमो। मह्यं सुखं नित्यं सुप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्धे बोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्न निर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदाञ्च वेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं मह तदेवाह्नमत्वन्यदिति मे निश्चितामतिः। So using the virtue drishtanta, sadhu drove home vairagya, and further how it is connected to the context is shown by saying that even for a jnani who continues to remain in Bhedavada, continues to agree with Bhedavada, moksha is not possible. Just like Pratyaksha Pramana did not work for the Raja because of his belief in his ministers who said that Bharchu is not alive. Although he sees him as alive, still Raja didn't get that Pratyaksha Pramana Janita Jnana. So there was no benefit of that Pratyaksha Jnana. Similarly here, Moksha as a benefit, as a resultant of the Jnana, Aparoksha Jnana also will not be possible unless Bhedavada is given up. Indulgence in Bheda is given up. Continuing, Mithya Samsara Dukkham Mithyopayana Nivarteta Iti Etad Upapadanaya Kachana Katha. So another story is narrated by Sadhu to show how Mithya Guru and Mithya Shastra can lead to Moksha, Advaita Jnana. This was a question that Adrishti had asked as to how Mithya Guru and Mithya Vedas lead to Advaita Jnana. So story is said here, is narrated here. Yaduktam Guru Vedantadayo Mithya Katham Te Samsara Dukkha Nivartana Kshama Iti. How can Guru and Vedanta, who are Mithya, take away Samsara Dukkha? How can they be capable enough to take the Dukkha away? Tatra Uchyate Samsara Dukkham Mithya. Samsara Dukkha is Mithya, Guru Vedanta are Mithya, thereby Mithya takes away Mithya. So this is the broad introduction there. Tasman Mithya Upayana Tan Nivarteta. Therefore, Mithya Upaya will take away Mithya Dukkha, Mithya Samsara. Samasatta Kayoho Nivartya Nivartaka Nivartya Nivartaka Bhava Darshanat. There is a Nivartya Nivartaka Bhava between those who have same Satta. Something which is Vyavaharika, a problem which is at a Vyavaharika level, needs a Vyavaharika solution. Something that is at a Pratibhasika level needs a Pratibhasika solution. Thereby, Samasatta is needed. Since Samsara Dukkha is Mithya, therefore, Guru and Vedanta also need to be Samasattaka, meaning they also have to be Mithya. अत्र कश्चन दृष्टांतो वर्ण्यते। सो एग्जांपल इज गिवन। देवेंद्रवत् गुरु वेदांतादयो यदि सत्याः तर्हि तैः मिथ्या संसार दुःखं न निवर्तेत। आई मिस द लाइन। इफ द गुरु एंड वेदांता वेर टू बी रियल सत, देन सत कैनॉट काउंटर मिथ्या बिकॉज ब्रह्म इज ऑलरेडी सत. ब्रह्मा बीइंग सत स्टिल यू हैव मिथ्या संसार. व्हाई? बिकॉज सत इज नॉट अपोज टू मिथ्या एट ऑल. वॉट इज अपोज टू मिथ्या इज द वृत्त्यात्मक ज्ञान. द चिदात्मक सद्रूप ज्ञान इज नॉट अपोज टू मिथ्या. मिथ्या संसार और अज्ञान, अज्ञान एंड अज्ञान कार्य आर अपोज टू बाय द वृत्त्यात्मक ज्ञान. ज्ञान बिकम्स विच इज वृत्ति, वृत्ति रूप ज्ञान. दैट इज नॉट सत, दैट इज मिथ्या. वृत्ति इज ऑल्सो मिथ्या. देयर बाय गुरु एंड वेदांत इफ दे वेर टू बी रियल एज इन ब्रह्म देन दे वुडंट बी एबल टू काउंटर मिथ्या एट ऑल विच इज दिस संसार दुख एज मिथ्या. सो अत्र कश्चन दृष्टांत वर्ण्यते. देवेंद्रवत पराक्रमशाली सार्वभौम कश्चन आसीत. देयर वाज वन एम्परर लाइक इंद्र. स कदाचित निषिद कृपाण पाणिभिः अहर्निशम अहर्निशम अनिद्रैः जागरूकैः रक्षिभिः गुप्ते हर्म्यत्तले पुष्पास्तीर्णे मञ्चे रात्रौ शयानः स्वप्नम एवम् अपश्यत. सो दिस एम्परर द किंग सॉ स्वप्न लाइंग अराउंड सराउंडेड बाय हिज गार्ड्स who are ever alert. They don't fall asleep. They are ever alert. So he is well protected and he is sleeping peacefully. In that sleep, he saw a dream. Jambuka kashchana tasya padamekam mukhena agrahit. So he saw that there was in his swapna, the king saw that there is a fox which has bitten onto his leg. Padavidunena jambukam अपसारयितुं न राजा शशाक. क्रोशमानस्यापि राज्ञः सहायार्थं न कश्चिदपि सौविद्दल आजगाम. ततः स स्वयमेव उत्थाय लघुडेन जम्बुकं मस्तके अताडयत्. स शृगालः पलायितः. सो इन द ड्रीम व्हेन द फॉक्स वाज बाइटिंग ऑन टू हिज लेग ड्यू टू द इमेंस पेन ही वाज येलिंग इन द ड्रीम. ही वाज कॉलिंग आउट टू हिज गार्ड्स और व्हाटएवर यू नो. The guards did not help him out. He was unable to use his waking tools. Whatever was available, whatever resources were available in waking, the king couldn't use in his dream at all. So that is the example there. So nobody was able to help him out, and he himself took a stick lying around somewhere and started beating up the fox, and the fox ran away. So that much is the example there in the relating to the fox now. Parantu swapne jambuka dashte pade mahati vyatha abhavat. Although the fox ran away, he has not woken up. He is still in the dream. Thereby there is immense pain due to the fox bite. Vyatham ahasamano raja दंडावलंबनो मंदम मंदम भिषज कस्यचित् गृहं गत्वा तं शतविरोपण क्षमं औषधं अयाचत. सो ही लुक्ड अराउंड यू नो द सेम स्टिक ही यूज्ड टू लिंप अराउंड एंड गो टू अ डॉक्टर्स प्लेस. ही फाउंड सम वैद्य एंड ही आस्क्ड फॉर सम मेडिकेशन फॉर द फॉक्स बाइट. सच अ भिषज हस्तगतम औषधम इदानीं नास्ति यदि दीयते धनम तर्हि औषधम संपाद्य दद्याम इत्यवोचत. सो द डॉक्टर सेड दैट यू गिव मी मनी, आई डोंट हैव दैट मेडिकेशन फॉर इट्स नॉट रेडीली अवेलेबल. यू इफ यू गिव मी मनी आई मेक अप सम मेडिकेशन एंड गिव इट टू यू. नाउ दिस किंग ऑल्दो हैविंग सो मच ऑफ धन इज एन एम्परर स्टिल इन द dream he has no money there. Vaidyasya vachanam shrutva raja swahaste tadanim varatikayah apyabhavat dina dina pratinivartamano manasi evam achintayat. Now this fellow, the king, in the dream, having not even a coin in his pockets, he was thinking in this manner there. यद्यहम धनी स्याम तदा अयम भिषक मम गृहम पुनः पुनरागच्छेत् दरिद्रोयम नमे अस्ति अनेन प्रयोजनम इति मत्वा हि नायम मे औषधम अदाद नास्ति अपराधो अस्मिन् प्रतिप्रयोजनमंतरा न कोपि कस्मैश्चिदपि उपकरोति. सो यू आर थिंकिंग व्हाई विल दिस डॉक्टर हेल्प मी इफ आई हैव नो मनी. इफ आई टेल हिम यू नो आई एम रिच देन ही विल कीप ऑन बैंगिंग ऑन माय डोर. ही विल कम टू माय हाउस एंड कीप ऑन आस्किंग मनी. He'll charge me more. And if I have no money, then he is not going to help me out at all. Why will he treat me? So his has his own swartha. The doctor has his own swartha. Nobody is going to help me out without some swartha there. And he says nothing wrong in it. Without any prayojana, why will anyone help anyone else? This is his thinking there in the dream. Mata pitrudara patyadeha sarve api swatmanaha कामाय एव अन्यत्र प्रीतिम आवहन्ति. नाउ ही गोज ऑन अ टैंजेंट अगेन. साधु यूजेस दिस एग्जांपल नॉट ओनली फॉर द कॉन्टेक्स्ट बट ही आल्सो ड्राइव्स द बैकग्राउंड ऑफ वैराग्य. अगेन ही शोइंग वैराग्य फॉर द किंग हु फाइंड्स हिमसेल्फ हेल्पलेस इन द ड्रीम हैज वैराग्योत्पत्ति बाय थिंकिंग दिस. इवन द पेरेंट्स आर ऑल्सो लाइक दैट. चिल्ड्रन आर एवरीवन. बेसिकली दिस इज एन उपलक्षण. प्रयोजनाभावे नते चक्षुषापि वीक्षेरन् यस्य वियोगं क्षणादर्धम् अपि सोढुं येन शेकुः यस्य क्षणमात्र वियोगेन अपि अतिदुःखम् अन्वभवन् विप्रोष्यागतं यं दर्शमात्रेण समालिलिङ्गुः स एव यदि दुर्दैववशात् कुष्ठीभवति तदा तं तेव भार्यापुत्रादयः न अनेन इतः परं प्रयोजनम् इति निश्चिन्वन्तः रूक्षवचनैः विनिन्दति. सो ही इज थिंकिंग अहेड एज टू फैमिली मेंबर्स वेदर इट इज पेरेंट्स और एनी रिलेटिव्स वाइफ एनी वन डज नॉट हेल्प द अदर अनलेस देयर इज सम प्रयोजन. He says, as long as one is healthy, it is okay, the relations are good. But as soon as some disease befalls, he gives an example, somebody has leprosy. So this is an example which is common because you keep the person at a distance. So here, kushti bhavati tadatam, those same family members keep the person away. They want to be far. I mean, look at COVID situation also. In COVID situation also, we want even the if the family members are infected, for protection of ourselves and others also, you want to keep a distance. Now this is but natural. Therefore he says that as long as one is healthy, there are good relations, but otherwise good relations for prayojana, there is some swartha there in relations also. If the disease body becomes disease, then you see how people distance you. So with that example, he thinks as to the doctor also has some prayojana. Without prayojana, he won't help me. And this extends to everything there. Are papakim adhyapi jivasi namriyase parityaja prananiti katubhashante. So anyway, he takes an extreme example of people, even some relatives won't want the person to be alive. Chakshushapi tam drashtum nechanti drushtva jugupsante cha प्रतिव्रता अपि भार्या दूरतः स्थित्वा तदंगगतं मक्षिकादीन निस्सारयति. सो एनीवे आई मीन विद अ डिस्टेंस दे ट्राई टू हेल्प. दैट्स ऑल इट्स बीइंग सेड. यम उत्संगे निवेश्य लालनपूर्वकं पुपुषतु मातापितरौ तावपि तदपेक्षितं दत्त्वा दूरं निस्सरतः. इवन द पेरेंट्स ही सेज दैट इन द एक्सट्रीम कंडीशंस इवन द पेरेंट्स डू नॉट वांट द चाइल्ड हु would be a burden. Even if they, you know, they nourish the child with great love, but then if the child is suffering and they are suffering as well, they want to put an end to it, at that suffering, end to the suffering. Anye bandhava parangukha bhavanti evam sarvo lokaha swatma prayojanaya eva anyam ashrayanti. Swatma prayojana, swartha is underlying each and every good activity also. This is where the Raja has landed in the Swapna. Anya Bandhava Parangukha Bhavanti Evam Sarva Lokah Swatma Prayojanaya Eva Anyam Ashrayanti Ayamapi Bhishak Nirdhano Aham Iti Nishchitya Name Aushadam Adadat Iti. So the doctor is not going to help me. Chintayan Eva Raja Vaidya Grahat Pratinivruttaha. Therefore, he says there's no point in waiting around. I don't have any money. Why will he help me? So he walked off. Tatra Madhya Margam Kashchana Parivrajakam Apashyat. So he saw some sannyasi who also had some, you know, Ayurveda knowledge. Sacha Rajne Kimapi Aushadam Adadat. The sannyasi looked at him. Sorry. So the sannyasi doesn't want money. He didn't want anything from the Raja. He does not even care who is. He looked at the person suffering. He had some medication available. So he gave him that medication. That's what is being said here. So Sacha Rajne Kimapi Aushadam Adadat Tadupayogena Rajnyo Nisheshataya Vrana Viropanam Abhavat. So he is busy. I mean, he got some relief from the pain and the injury that he had from the fox bite. Evam Swapnam Pashyateva Rajnyaha Nidrakshayo Bhut. And the king woke up from the dream. He got some relief with the pain due to injury of the fox bite. And then he woke up. Raja Prabodham Avapa Jagrata Tena Nasrgalaha Na Tena Kritam Padakshatam Na Dukham Na Parivrajaka Naushadam Va Kinchidapi Drishtam. So whatever was in the dream, he didn't see any doctor, no wound. None of that was there. Neither the fox nor the wound. There was no dukkha, there was no pain, there was no doctor, there was no sannyasi. When he woke up, there was no medication also. Evam drishtanta bhutam kathamuktva guru raha. So that is all. The guru said this and then he connected to the context. He says, look at this example. He shishya anena drishtantena evam vijanihi. What should you understand the example? Swapnavat mithya. This is what we would take away. He says that why mithya, swapna is mithya and jagrat is real. In that comparison, when you make, the comparison is from waking standpoint, but your waking tools are no longer useful. Any resources available in waking are not useful in the dream. So they sublate each other. So anrutene eva anrutam nivarteta. This king's money, real money, did not help him in the dream. He couldn't take help from the doctor. Nothing. The fox bit him because there were no guards available. These guards who do not sleep a wink when the king is sleeping, they are ever alert. They were of no use to the king who was dreaming. Therefore, for the dream problems, you need a dream solution, not a waking solution. Similarly, in the drishtanta, for the mithya samsara as a problem, you need a solution in the form of mithya guru and mithya shruti vedanta. Real guru and real vedanta is of no use. So, rajnyo mithya dukke sanjate na satyam vyavaharikam kinchidapi vastu tad dukkha nivruttaye prabhabhuva evam anrutena eva Guru Vedantadi Rupa Sadhanena Anrutam Samsara Dukkham Nishesham Nivarteta. Just like Rajnya Dukkha was Mithya. And when such Dukkha, such pain was there in the dream, that pain is immense. There is a real pain for the dreamer. Although from the waking perspective, it is Mithya. So for that Mithya pain, the solution was not Satya. Satya being Vyavaharika. From the perspective of Pratibhasika, Swapna, Vyavharika itself is Satya. So if you compare that Vyavharika, which is Satya, that did not help the Pratibhasika, which is Mithya Dukkha, Swapna Dukkha. Kinchidapi vastu tad dukkha nivrutte prabhavuva, na prabhavuva. There is nothing came to his rescue. Nothing from the waking Vyavaharika came to rescue the king from the pratibhasika dukkha evamev similarly anrutyeneva guru vedantaadi roopa sadhaneena anutam samsara dukkham nishesham nivartet therefore anruta mithya samsara dukkha will go away due to guru vedanta the roopa sadhana guru and vedanta are sadhanas to reach the sadhya which is moksha but they also have to be anruta and thereby anrutenaiva guru vedanta adi roopa sadhaneena anrutam samsara dukkham nishesham nivartate it will completely go away so you need not have any doubts in fact otherwise there is no solution possible guru and vedanta also have to be equally mithya as compared to the samsara dukkha mithyatvam दृष्टांत समन्वय पूर्वक मिथ्या संसार दुःखस्य मिथ्या गुरु वेदांतादि साधनेन निवृत्ति उपपादनम् सो ही एक्सप्लेन्स दिस बिकॉज़ इट हैज जस्ट बीन द गुरु हैज जस्ट गिवन अ स्टेटमेंट नाउ व्हाट इज द आइडिया बिहाइंड दैट दैट इज एलाबोरेटेड हियर पूर्वोक्त दृष्टांतस्य अयम अभिप्राय दिस आइडिया फ्रॉम द टेकन फ्रॉम द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द राजा स्वप्न संसार दुःखम मिथ्या संसार दुःख इज मिथ्या तस्मात् तन्निवर्तक गुरु वेदांतादि साधनेन अपि मिथ्याभूतेन भाव्यम् देयरफॉर द सॉल्यूशन टू द मिथ्या संसार दुख इन द फॉर्म ऑफ गुरु एंड वेदांत उपनिषद आल्सो हैव टू बी मिथ्या मिथ्या वस्तु निरसने सत्य साधना अपेक्षा नास्ति सत्य साधना इज नॉट इवन एक्सपेक्टेड फॉर मिथ्या दुख निवारण सत्य साधनेन न मिथ्या वस्तु नश्यति इवन इफ यू सॉल्यूशन इज गिवन विच इज रियल दैट वोंट हेल्प Just like the real money is useless in dream, real guards are useless in dream. Similarly, here also, satya sadhane na mithya vastu nashyati. Purvokta drishtante rajyah shailagraham pravishto mithya srugalo na satya dvarike na nivarita. These dvarika, dvarapalakas, although they are satya, these Dvarika could not help him to keep the mrithya sugala away. The swapna fox was kept away by no one. Meaning, these guards, these real guards, couldn't keep the mithya fox away. Had they been, you know, swapna guards, they would have perhaps helped the raja to keep the mithya sugala away. Therefore, you need a mithya solution. Rajasakashe satsop. Did I miss something? No. Yeah, Rajasakashe satsopi anekeshu satyayudheshu taihi anavaritaha mithya srugala mithya lagudeneva tadita palayitaha. Similarly, so many weapons are there in waking with the emperor. None of those weapons were useful in the dream. He had to finally find a mithya laguda, mithya stick, with which he scared away the fox. Rajnyo mithya vranam abhut. So the wound also of the raja is unreal. His pain is unreal. The fox is unreal. The stick is unreal. The doctor is unreal. All of this, the sannyasi is unreal. The medication given by the sannyasi is also unreal mithya tadranam na satya vaidyena chikitsitah so that unreal wound was not examined by the real doctor it was examined by the unreal doctor kintu mithya parivrajakena it was neither was it examined by the real doctor nor was it cured by the रियल सन्यासी बोथ वेर मिथ्या राज्यो मिथ्या दुखम तत्कारण मिथ्या सर्गालम च दूरी कर्तु न किंचिदपि सत्य साधनम अपयुक्तम अभवत उपयुक्तम अभवत सो राज्यो मिथ्या दुखम तत्कारण मिथ्या सर्गालम च सो द पेन विच इज मिथ्या फॉर राजा एज वेल एज द कारण विच इज द फॉक्स दैट इज ऑल्सो मिथ्या To keep them away, duri kartum na kinchirapi satya sadhanam upayuktam abhavat. He had not used any satya sadhana, only mithya sadhana has been used. Idrisha swapna sarva sadharana eva. And this is common to everyone. So, swapna example is the easiest way to explain mithyatvam if a person gets it. Because everyone has anubhava. With other examples, you may have to think. I don't need to be a king to understand the swapna example. Even a beggar can understand the swapna example. An illiterate can understand. A literate can understand. Everyone can understand swapna because everyone has anubhava of swapna. Jagrat kalina upakaranani kadachidapi kasyachidapi na swapne upayujyante. Nobody uses any of the jagrat resources in swapna. One may think, what happened, I don't know. Dreamer may think as to, I had so many resources, where did they go? I am unable to find them now. I am incapable of using my resources. Why, he may not know. However, it is a fact that the resources of the waking are useless in the dream. One may sleep stomach full but have a dream of being hungry and not finding food. One may feel the pain of the hunger as a dreamer, even with a stomach full of food. Even if one comes home and let's say he's not eaten food, everything is served, but then is so tired that before dinner, person says, let me take a short nap and dreams that one is hungry. Let's say the waking hunger manifests in the dream. The desire to eat is still there. However, the person is tired. The food which is available on the dining table is completely useless for the dreamer. You need dream food to dream food and dream resources to take away the dream hunger and to solve dream problems. Therefore, yo mithya bhutam samsara dukham mithya guru vedanta adi sadhanena nashyeta nashyet. Therefore, the mithya bhuta samsara dukha will go away only by the mithya guru vedanta as sadhana, not real sadhanas. They are neither expected nor they are going to be useful. Had they been there, had there been real solutions, real resources, they wouldn't be solutions. They won't be able to solve the mithya samsara dukha. Na mithya samsaras swanivartanaya satya guru vedantadi sadhanam apekshate. Marichikodekena pipasa nivruttir bhavatu iti shanka. Now, tattva drishti has a question or some purva paksha is there. How can you say that satya will not take away anruta? So, marichikodekena pipasa nivrutti bhavatu iti shanka satta vaishamyat tat pariharascha. So, there is a flaw in this objection that is going to be shown. What is the question first? What is the doubt raised? Nanu mithya marichikodekena na pipasa upashamo bhavati. If you are saying that satya alone, satya apeksha is not there, mithya takes away mithya, then let the mithya water, meaning the mirage water, let the mirage water take away the thirst. Why doesn't the mirage water take away thirst? So there is a question there. Nanu mithya marichyudakena na pipaso upashamo bhavati. Tatha mithya guru vedanta adinapi na samsara dukkhanasho visyat. Just like mirage water being mithya does not take away thirst, does not quench a person's thirst, how can mithya guru and mithya vedanta take away ajnana? Yadi syat tarhi marichikodakena api pipaso upashamo bhavet natu tatha anubhuyate iti chen na. So if you ask that mirage water should have quenched the thirst, if guru vedanta who are mithya take away samsara dukkha which is mithya, why wouldn't it work there? In that case it should have worked. Drishtantasya vaishamyat na. It's not so because drishtanta vaishamya is there. You cannot just bring about some example and show because the example is not fitting. if you think that mirage water would take away your thirst, the mirage water is mithya, it is pratibhasika, whereas your thirst is, we can say it is mithya from paramarthika drishti, but it is vyavaharika satta. Satta between the mirage water and the thirst is different. One is pratibhasika, the other is vyavaharika. So drishtantasya vaishamya is there. प्रातिभासिक मरीच्युदकेन व्यावहारिक पिपासो उपशमाभावेपि व्यावहारिक गुरु वेदांतादि साधनेन व्यावहारिक संसार दुःख निवृत्ति संभवेत् एव. सो कंपैरिजन इज टू बी डन विद दि समसत्ताक पदार्थ. ऑल्दो स्वप्न इज मिथ्या एंड व्यावहारिक इज ऑल्सो स्वप्नवत मिथ्या, दे आर नॉट इंटरचेंजेबल इन व्यवहार, इन यूटिलिटी, इन व्यवहार यू कैन नॉट इंटरचेंज देम. सिमिलरली व्यावहारिक एंड प्रातिभासिक, व्यावहारिक इज ऑल्सो प्रातिभासिक, विल बी शोन एज प्रातिभासिक फ्रॉम पारमार्थिका दृष्टि, बट फ्रॉम द व्यावहारिक दृष्टि यू कैन नॉट से व्यावहारिक इज प्रातिभासिक. एज अ साधना यू कैन कॉग्नाइज इट दैट वे, बट इन यूटिलिटी यू कैन नॉट मिक्स देम अप. प्रातिभासिक हैज नो यूटिलिटी फॉर व्यावहारिक. Therefore, pratibhasikam marichyudake ena, the mirage water is pratibhasika, it is useless for vyavaharika pipasa, to quench the third, pipasa upashama. Abhave api, although that is a fact that you cannot quench the vyavaharika thirst using the प्रातिभासिक मिराज वाटर, स्टिल व्यावहारिक गुरु वेदांतादि साधने न व्यावहारिक संसार दुख निवृत्ति संभवेदेव. बट इफ दि इन दि एग्जाम्प्लीफाइड गुरु एंड वेदांतार व्यावहारिकत्वेन मिथ्या एंड संसार दुख इज ऑल्सो व्यावहारिकत्वेन मिथ्या, सो दि सत्ता मिथ्यात्वं केन भवति, कया सत्तया भवति. इफ यू क्वेश्चन इन टू इट, देन यू नो दैट दिस सत्ता इज सेम, सत्ता समसत्ता का. इन द एग्जाम्पल विच इज ब्रॉट अबाउट एज एन ऑब्जेक्शन, दिस सत्ता इज नॉट सेम. मरीचिको उदका पिपासयोः सत्ता वैषम्यात् गुरु वेदांतादि साधनस्य संसार दुःखस्य च समान सत्ताकत्वाच्च दृष्टांत वैषम्यं बोध्यम्. सो यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट दि there is a difference in the example because the sattas are different and the exemplified the sattas are same, therefore the objection is invalid. Samasattakayoh parasparam sadakata badakata cha. Now he says the samasattaka problem has a samasattaka solution. So sadhana sadakata, something that is a sadaka and something which is a badaka, it is paraspara, mutually they will be sadaka and badaka if they are samasattaka, the problem and the solution. That is described here by saying samsara dukkhasya guru vedanta adinam cha samana satta asti. Samsara dukkha is vyavaharika, guru vedanta are also vyavaharika, both are mithya but they are vyavaharikatvena mithya. Tasmad guru upadeshena vedanta vakye cha samsara dukkha kshayo yujyate. Therefore having same satta, there is sadaka badaka bhava. Yayo parasparam satta samana tayoreva parasparam sadakatava badakatava bhavati. Mutually those who have same satta, the problem and the solution, having the same satta, samana satta, they will mutually have sadakata badakata bhava. Sadaka badaka bhava. So parasparam has a comment by the टिप्पणकारा उसेज अत्र एवं शंका भवेत्. समसत्ताकयोर एव परस्परं साधक बाधक भाव इति नियमो नास्ति. He says there is no such, there need not be such नियम, there is no rule like that as to समसत्ता is need to be there. यतः विषमसत्ताकयोरपि क्वचित् साधक बाधको भावो दृश्यते, तथा हि सर्वत्र अधिष्ठानस्य सत्तापेक्षया आरोप्यस्य सत्ता विषमा एव. He gives an example of अध्यासा, wherever there is an अध्यासा, शुक्ति रज का शुक्ति रजत देर शुक्ति का इज व्यावहारिक रजत इज मिथ्या. सो आरोप्य रजत सत्ता इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द अधिष्ठान विच इज द शुक्तिका. अथापि आरोप्यस्य अधिष्ठानं साधकं भवति. स्टिल आरोप्य फॉर आरोप्य साधना इज साधक इज व्हाट अधिष्ठान. अधिष्ठान इज साधक फॉर द आरोप्य. कल्पित रजतस्य अधिष्ठानं शुक्तिः. शुक्तेः सत्ता व्यावहारिकी. सो द शेल इज व्यावहारिक. वेर एज कल्पित रजतस्य सत्ता प्रातिभासिकी. द सिल्वर इज प्रातिभासिक. तादृश रजतस्य साधकत्वं कारणत्वं शुक्तौ अस्ति. इन द शुक्ति यू हैव कारणत्व. साधकत्व इज कारणत्व. द कारणत्व इज देयर इन शुक्तिका. शुक्ति हैज इज अ कारण फॉर द कल्पित रजत. कल्पित रजत इज मिथ्या. इट इज प्रातिभासिक. सत्ता इज डिफरेंट. बट साधक भाव इज देयर फॉर व्यावहारिक शुक्तिका. सो देयरफॉर साधक बाधक भाव नीड नॉट हैव समसत्ता. दिस इज द ऑब्जेक्शन रेज. किंच जगत अधिष्ठान ब्रह्म. देयर बाय इट इज एक्सटेंडेड टू द कॉन्टेक्स्ट. ब्रह्म इज सत् बट स्टिल इट इज अ कारण फॉर जगत. सो साधक भाव इज देयर. ब्रह्म इज साधक फॉर मिथ्या प्रपंच व्यावहारिक प्रपंच. पारमार्थिक ब्रह्म इज कारण. किंच जगतो अधिष्ठान ब्रह्म. ब्रह्मणि पारमार्थिकी सत्ता अस्ति. जगति तु व्यावहारिकी सत्ता. व्यावहारिक सत्ता का जगत साधकत्वं ब्रह्मणि अस्ति. साधकत्वं मीनिंग कारणत्वं इज देयर इन ब्रह्म विच इज पारमार्थिक ब्रह्म. एंड व्हाट इज द कार्य. कार्य इज मिथ्या प्रपंच व्यावहारिक प्रपंच. तस्माद् विषम सत्ताकम् अपि साधकम् भवति. सो फॉर साधक एग्जांपल इज गिवन एज ब्रह्मा. ऑल्दो इट इज ऑफ अ डिफरेंट सत्ता देन जगत स्टिल इट इज अ कारण. जस्ट लाइक शुक्तिका बीइंग एट अ व्यावहारिक लेवल विच इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द प्रातिभासिक रजत स्टिल इट इज कारण. अपि च अंतकरण वृत्ति रूप शुक्त्या शुक्ति आथार्थ ज्ञानेन रजत तज्ञानयोर् बाधो भवति. नाउ बाधक भाव इज बीइंग शोन. अंतकरण वृत्ति रूप शुक्ति आथार्थ ज्ञानेन. शुक्ति विच इज व्यावहारिक व्यावहारिक व्यावहारिकी. सत्ता ऑफ दिस शुक्ति इज व्यावहारिकी. स्टिल हैविंग ज्ञान ऑफ यथार्थ ज्ञान ऑफ द शुक्ति विच इज व्यावहारिकी दि रजत तज्ञानयोर् बाधो भवति. The rajata as the vishaya as well as the rajata jnana both go away. So arthadhyasa, jnanadhyasa both have nivritti. All, both of them are what? They are ajnana and ajnana karya both have a different level of satta. These are pratibhasika. So rajata jnana as well as rajata is pratibhasika. How does it go away? By vyavaharika jnana. Of the vyavaharika shukti. Tatra rajata tajnana satta pratibhasiki. Shukti atharthya jnana situ satta vyavahariki. So there is a vishama satta. Even if there is vishama satta, there is badaka bhava. Atascha tippana. Vishama satta kamavi badakam bhavati. So there is no rule that samasatta ka has a sadaka badaka bhava. In Vishama Sattaka also you have between the Padarthas which have Vishama Satta, there also you see Sadaka Badaka Bhava. Tathacha Vishama Sattaka yo parasparam Sadaka Badaka Bhava nasti iti niyamu asangata eva iti. So this is the objection which the Tippanakara analyzes in depth. And atra evam samadhanam bhavati. What is the solution to this doubt? Kevala shuktirna rajatasya adhishthanam. He says, please understand in depth when you are raising a doubt in detail. The doubt is because you don't know enough details. He says, although usage is like that, saying that the rope is the adhishthana for snake, Brahma is the adhishthana for prapancha, Shuktika is the adhishthana for rajata, with Shukti jnana, rajata will go away. All this is a statement used loosely. If you have such doubts, then analyze in depth what is the real karana for sadhana as well as for the badaka bhava. Sadhaka bhava and badaka bhava, for that you have to analyze in depth as to what is the real karana for both. For the adhyasa also, adhyastha padartha also, karya, as also the nivritti of that kalpana. Kevala shuktir na rajatasya adhisthanam, nava kevalam brahma jagato adhisthanam, vivarto upadana karanam. Adhisthana, when you talk about adhisthana, it is not kevala brahma or kevala shukti. In the example, kevala shukti, in the exemplified, kevala brahma. Kintu tula vidya sahita shukti hi rajata kalpana adhisthanam. There is avidya also, avidya sahita. Avidya sahita shukti is the karana for rajat. Just give me a moment, please. Sorry. So for rajata kalpana, mere shukti is not adhisthana, it is avidya sahita shukti. Avidya cannot be discounted. Similarly, in Brahma, you cannot take away tula vidya. Mula vidya. In the case of Shuktika, you say tula vidya. And in the case of Brahma, you'll say mula vidya. Mula vidya sahitam Brahma jagat kalpana adhisthanam. So, avidya cannot be discounted. Avidya has to be talked about when you talk about adhisthanatvam, karanatvam. Nirguna Brahma is not karana. Maya sahita Ishvara saguna Brahma is karana. Kvachid visheshana gata dharma vishishte api vyavakhriyante. And why is that mentioned? Because as soon as you bring maya, as soon as you add avidya, then satta is not vishama anymore. Satta becomes same. Because avidya, maya has the same satta as its karya. Karya satta is never different from karana. Maya sahita Brahma, Saguna Brahma has the same satta as the karya, which is vyavaharika. Therefore, kvachid visheshanagata dharma visishtepi vyavakhriyante anena niyamena pratibhasika tula vidya sahita shuktihi athava shuktyavachinna chaitanyam pratibhasikam iti varnyate. So it is loosely used sometimes at some places. Visheshana gata dharma, the qualities of the visheshana are used for vishishta also. Vishishte api vyavakriyante. Just like you talk about, you know, in the example, shveto dhavati, rakto dhavati, there the visheshana is being talked about. It may not be an exact example, but whenever you are talking, Ashwa is meant, it is used for Ashwa. There, Visheshana Vishesha Bhava is definitely there, but Vishishte Api, Visheshana Gata Dharma Vyavahriyanti, in Vyavahara it is used, but you have to look into details for accuracy as to what belongs to which Dharma belongs to what. Anena Niyamena Pratibhasika Tula Vidya Sahita Shukti. Athava shuktyavachinna chaitanyam pratibhasikam iti varnyate. Therefore, using that rule, pratibhasika tula vidya sahita shukti. In the example, the shukti which is along with the tula vidya is pratibhasika. The shukti is real, meaning vyavaharika. Vyavahariki shukti. However, the avidya is pratibhasika. Therefore, this tula vidya, which is pratibhasika, when it qualifies the shukti, then the shukti cannot be vyavahariki anymore as karana. If you talk about shukti as karana, as adhisthana, it is no longer vyavaharika. It is pratibhasika, because the pratibhasikatvam of tula vidya will end up qualifying shukti. that kind of shukti is adhishthana for rajata athava in the exemplify in the athava shuktyavachinna chaitanyam pratibhasikam iti varnyate. Or when you talk about chaitanya as karana for everything, then what kind of chaitanya is karana? Shuktyavachinna chaitanya is karana. But what kind of shuktyavachinna chaitanya? Chaitanya is paramarthika. Then shuktyavachinna chaitanya has become vyavaharika. But this shukti, which is pratibhasika tula vidya sahita shukti, is pratibhasika shuktyavachinna chaitanya. That kind of chaitanya is pratibhasikam. It is no longer, let alone vyavaharika. It is let alone paramarthika, it is not even vyavaharika anymore. That chaitanya which is adhishthana is not vyavaharika also. Definitely not paramarthika. What is the adhishthana? They will have the same satta because the avidya will bring it down to, that satta will be brought down. Thereby, vyavaharika moola vidya avachinnam brahma chaitanyam vyavaharikam mityavidhiyate. Thereby, Ishvara, saguna brahma, is the karana who is vyavaharika, not paramarthika. So, satta vaishamya is not possible. Prapancha is vyavaharika. The karana is also vyavaharika, cannot be paramarthika. So, when athato brahma jidnyasa, thereby you will inquire into what is Brahma. There Saguna Brahma is being talked about, not Nirguna Brahma. So thereby, when you say Jagat Karana Brahma, Jagat Karanam Brahma, there which Brahma, not Paramarthika Brahma, which is different from Jagat Satta, which has different Satta than Jagat. There is Maya or Avidya sitting there, and that Avidya or Maya Sahita Brahma will have the same Satta of Vyavaharika because Maya has Vyavaharika Satta. That Visheshana will bring the Visheshta down to the same Satta. Yadyapi Avidya Upadhi Eva Na Visheshanam Atapi Aviveka Drishtav Visheshanavad Upalabhyamanatvad Visheshanam Iti Vyavahriyate. Although avidya is an upadhi, not a visheshana, but still it is with the aviveka drushti. It is used as a visheshana. Ata eva avidya dharma bhuta pratibhasika satta vyavaharika satta va tad vishesha ashre bhuta shukta brahmani va vyavahriyate. Although it is not really there in Brahma, vyavahara is like that. In shukti also there is no avidya. Avidya is in Brahma really, in Chaitanya. And really, in the sense, it is not really there. If you want to infer, since there is nothing else, only Chaitanya being there, you have to infer that avidya in Chaitanya. Shukti itself is an avidya karya. Jiva is avidya karya. Jiva cannot have avidya because avidya karya cannot have avidya. And Brahma cannot have avidya, but because of nothing else being available, you have to infer it in Brahma, with a different level of reality. So, Vyavaharika, Maya or Avidya is in Paramarthika, Brahma without affecting it and becomes a Karana by taking the Vyavaharika role becomes a Karana for Prapancha. Thereby, Ata eva avidya dharma bhuta pratibhasika satta vyavaharika satta va tadvishesha bhuta shuktau brahmani va vyavahriyate. So in vyavahara we use this avidya as qualifying shukti or brahma. Tasman nahya vishama sattakam sadakam kintu samana sattakam eva sadakam. Just let me see. Yeah, so let me just complete this paragraph. Therefore, samasattaka is there between karana and karya, between adhishthana and kalpita vastu. Kincha panchapadika kararitya mulavidyataha anyatulavidya nasti tasmatannivritti shukti jnana nabhavati kintu brahmajnani naiva parantu vyavaharika antakkarana vritti rupa shukti gochara yathartha jnanina shukti nishta avidya avidyayaha shukti nishta avidyayaha तिरस्कारो भवति ततः तत्कार्य रजत तज्ञानयोरपि तिरस्कारो भवति अतो नात्र विषमसत्ताकं बाधकं एतच्च प्रासंगानुसारि समाधानम्. सो देयर इज अ कीपिंग इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट देयर इज अ समाधान गिवन. ही सेज दैट इन विवरण विवरणकार पंचपादिक कार पंचपादिक कार इज विवरणकार अकॉर्डिंग टू हिम मूला विद्या एंड तूला विद्या देयर इज नो डिफरेंस रियली. तूला विद्या डज नॉट एग्जिस्ट इट इज ऑल मैनिफेस्टेशन ऑफ द सेम मूला विद्या. देयरफॉर निवृत्ति ऑफ शुक्ति ज्ञान इज नॉट ड्यू टू तस्मात् तन्निवृत्ति शुक्ति ज्ञान न भवति. सो द निवृत्ति इज नॉट ड्यू टू शुक्ति ज्ञान किंतु ब्रह्म ज्ञान ब्रह्म ज्ञान लीड्स टू द निवृत्ति एंड बेसिकली कोलैप्सेस द मेनी अविद्या इनटू वन अविद्या. परंतु व्यावहारिक अंतकरण वृत्ति रूप शुक्ति गोचर यथार्थ ज्ञान शुक्तिनिष्ठ अविद्यायाः तिरस्कारो भवति. सो द अंतकरण वृत्ति विच इज एट द सेम लेवल ऑफ द शुक्तिनिष्ठ अविद्या दे आर हैविंग सेम सत्ता देयर बाय तिरस्कार इज पॉसिबल ततः तत्कार्य रजत तज्ञानयोरपि तिरस्कारो भवति. देयरफॉर कारण निवृत्ति टेक्स प्लेस whereby karya nivritti also takes place ato natra vishamasattakam badakam. Therefore samasattaka is not seen by the person who is objecting. There is samasatta, it is not vishamasatta where there is sadaka, and there is no vishamasatta where there is badaka also. Therefore ato natra vishamasattakam badakam samasattakam eva badakam samasattakam eva sadakam etachcha prasanga anusari samadhanam. This is in keeping with the context the tippanakara elaborates. We'll continue from here in the next part in the moola. There is a long tippana. Sukha nityam swaprakasham vyapakam namarupa adhishthanam buddhya bodhyam buddher yatna nirna param sarva vedanta vedyam pratyak param tadeva annamatvanyat iti me nischitam asihi. Any questions? Okay, see you in the next part. Is there another question? Anyone?
Namaste, Guru.
No question, right? Okay. Yeah.
Namaste.
Hari Om.